For the fifth Ernest film, director John Cherry couldn't come up with a satisfactory title. In the end, he narrowed it down to three: Ernest Meets Goliath, Ernest Goes Boom, and Ernest Rides Again. His then 17-year-old daughter took a vote at her high school band on which the three titles was the best. In the end, Ernest Rides Again won out.